and all who defend her with the singing of our national anthem, performed this evening by the South Londonderry Elementary School.